everybody, welcome to Calligraphy 101, and today I'm going to show you how to make 3 photo frames. For this, you will need ice cream sticks, some rounded sticks, you can use straws as well, some paper rolls, I'll tell you how to make this, ribbons, some ice cream sticks, I just color them, you can use any color, parafoam, red color, brush, tape, cardboard, and a newspaper. I have cut some area for the picture. To make these rolls, we need paper and stick. Just roll it. Use some tape and take stick out. Roll it. Again, stick some tape and yes, it's ready. Now, use parafoam all around the cardboard. Spread it around unevenly. Use brush and spread your parafoam all around the cardboard. Use all the paper rolls and stick them. Let it dry for 3 or 5 minutes. And now color it. Use some glitter to make it shiny. So yes, your first frame is ready. For second frame, use ice cream sticks, color them. I'm using blue and green color. You can use any color. Stick them together in a straight line. Use Fevicol on the sides. And stick it to the next one. Use blue stick and put it on the green sticks. Use Fevicol. Thank you. the second frame is done. Now third frame. Now use round stick and stick them with the tape. Tape it like this to make a frame. Thank you for watching.